Britain's Queen Elizabeth has visited the Bank of England and discussed the global banking crisis with staff there. She asked what authorities are doing now to prevent another global economic downturn. Meanwhile, the Queen also toured vaults full of thousands of slabs of gold and briefly inspected some of them. The Queen, together with the Duke of Edinburgh, then signed a £1 million note each for the bank's guestbook. And this is the Queen's eighth visit to the bank.